A drug house that was also being used to store stolen property was uncovered yesterday in Clovis. The Region 5 Drug Task Force says when they served a search warrant on a house at 812 North Connolly, they found $4,000 in cash, along with cocaine, marijuana, prescription drugs, and stolen property. 34-year-old Sergio James was arrested. A juvenile who was in the house was cited and released to a guardian. More arrests could be coming.